down to thriller number two. I don't know why it took me so long just to say that. Hope y'all week slash Thursday going well. So let's check it out. Not Kevin Hart.
What's up, Doc?
Bugs, bring you here, man.
What brings you to Tone One, Doc?
The computer dude kidnapped my son.
No!
In the Matrix, hell. What'd you do to my son?
The only way you're getting your son back is if you and I play a little basketball.
You want to play me in basketball?
You need a dream team. I'll take it from here. Shoot the ball.
He actually shot the ball.
We'll get your son back. I promise.
What's happening?
Bump up the jet.
I look expensive. Introducing the Goon Squad.
That song was in the first movie, you know, in the game. I think it was before the game, somewhere between.
I'm not a betting duck, but my money's on the other team.
Oh, that don't miss it. I thought they were gonna play the original.
Everything you love.
Well, at least we're good.
Oh, and I almost forgot. All of the tunes will be deleted, so.
Come on, guys. The Toon Squad doesn't give up.
If we're going out, we're going out loaded.
Up the jail.
You gotta win this game and get our son back.
Up the jail.
Let's go, Toons.
I got hot.
Coming off a bench.
This movie's gonna be good.
Coyote. The machine is producing multiple wide-awake coyotes.
We need a boost. A secret weapon.
Come on, man. Granny's out here having a martini at halftime.
Haters gonna hate.
The granny tripping. So I'm like,
haters gonna hate.
This actually look good. This should be the last thriller. They don't need to show no more. Because they show a third thriller, they're gonna show. Just about everything in the movie, and we show no more. Okay, no more. But they probably gonna surprise us. So I cannot wait. I know people got what they wanna say and what they gonna say about how they feel about the movie because their childhood. Because they always think about the first movie. Because that's our childhood. That's what a man is crazy growing up on. And now we got to see this with LeBron James. So I'm optimistic about it. I'm excited about it. I cannot wait for it to come out. So, till next time, Retro Fam. I hope you guys enjoy my reaction. Hope you guys subscribe to my channel. Try to post every week. Till next time, I am out. Peace, love, and all that good stuff. That goes with pump the jam, pump it up.
I'm so sad.